place, and I feel on my tippy toes, and I went to lay trial, and my mother was getting ready to sign us up for ballet, and they wouldn't let my mother sign me up for ballet. They told my mother I was too fast. They said, she's too fast, she can do tap dance, but she can't be a ballerina. You know, I felt rejected. Anybody in here ever felt rejected? But here I am, 54 years old, and still telling that story. Because I think that gave me something inside me. Told me that divorce, no matter what people say, you can do whatever you want. I had a dream. Now, if I wanted to go to ballet right now, I'd go and sign up for ballet right now. Because I had a dream. I know you might feel rejected. You think Dr. King never felt rejected when he was locked up for 11 days in Selma? You think he was not rejected when they threw bombs in his house, they threatened his family, they threatened his life? How about you? Have you ever felt rejected? Oh, you know, they told you you couldn't get your degree. They told you, no way you want to be running for office, please. They probably, somebody probably told, well, Chris, you know everybody. I was getting ready to say, Chris, you couldn't win, but everybody knows you. Everyone knows Chris. But sometimes you feel rejected. You know, you told that guy, I love you so much, and he's been telling you that he loves you, and that woman's been telling you that she loves, that she loves you and loves him. But then one day they come and say, well, baby, I don't love you anymore. And you might have felt rejected. Anybody ever felt like that? You might not want to raise your hand on that, but I know that many people in here have been rejected. They love somebody, and somebody didn't love them back. But I'm here to tell you, dry your eyes.